If you don't come with us to Disney's House of Mouse.
Start knocking at the House of Mouse. We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the mouse with 101 disguises, Mickey Mouse!
Hi, everybody! Speaking of disguises, did you hear the one about the...
Return to me what is mine or face my wrath!
Huh? What's going on out there?
That street rat stole my bread.
Well, someone stole my lamp.
This outlaw stole my gold.
Mickey, she stole our puppies.
One movie and you're labeled for life.
Aw, calm down, everybody. Now, I'm sure this is all just a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding my foot? What we got here is some positively horrible, dastardly crime!
What's the point, Professor?
My point is that your crime troubles is gonna be kaput when you see what I brought you here. The most technologically advanced anti-crime device ever built yet! Presenting the Sherlock Von Drake Detect-O-Matic Crime-Puter! The Crime-Puter says that our criminal louse of the House of Mouse is a villain in disguise.
Now, which villain wears a disguise?
We'll find out. Seen any disguised villains? Guess not. Spotted any villains in disguise? Okay, bye.
So, which one of them did it?
Well, they all look pretty guilty, if you ask me.
Then let's get them! That's all of them, ready for the cops to haul away.
Oh my gosh, somebody stole the villains.
Well, Professor, and that's you. Looks like we still have a criminal to catch.
Oh, hello there. While Mickey looks for the crime-committing crook, the professor's here to tell you don't worry, because my crime-puter will catch the thief by the end of the next cartoon, which, by the way, is featuring me.
Give me the package.
Ceiling fans. Well, I like the ceiling, so I guess I'm a ceiling fan too.
You gotta help me!
Welp, if you got a package that needs delivering, you came to the right place.
Oh, yes, good idea. As a matter of fact, I do happen to have this very important package to be delivered.
Who to?
To me.
That'll be $35.
Not me now.
I thought you said you.
I meant later.
Why not now?
I'm being followed.
Huh?
Oh, if I keep this package, some bad person who is out there following me may be gonna steal it.
So, you don't want us to deliver it?
No. I mean, yes, I do want you to deliver it. To me.
$70, please.
All right, we're gonna try this again. How do you do? I am Professor Von Drake, and I am what you call a brilliant inventor. And I got this important package which must be delivered only to me at another time, at another location later. You got it?
Got it. We'll deliver it to you later. That'll be $100.
Shouldn't that be $105?
Repeat customer discount.
Don't mind him, Professor. You can trust Ajax Delivery. We haven't lost a package yet. It's gone!
Oh, no!
Don't worry, Professor. It's not the end of the world.
Yes, it is. I'm getting out of here.
Hey, what's that on your tail feathers? It's ink. Look, there's another ink blot.
Huh?
And another one over there. And another.
Well, where did it go?
Come on, fellas. We're going to get that package back. Hey, the trail ended back there. Hiya, pal. Good to see ya.
What's that?
Please don't kill us. Sure is a creepy place.
You're telling me.
I'll say.
You say something, Mouse. Hey, I'm talking to you, Mouse.
That's Mickey Mouse. Now, we don't want any trouble. Right, fellas? Well, I don't want any trouble.
But if I give you some, what are you gonna do about it, Mouse?
Well, I guess I'd have to do that. It's okay, fellas. I saved us. Danger's gone.
So we meet again. For the last time, I assure you. Now that I have Fondrick's radium card, all the money in the world will be mine.
So that's what was in there.
Oh, shiny. Well, it's time for me to go. And time for you three to become the biggest ink blots in history. Farewell. Although I know you won't.
Pretty stars.
Calm down, Donald. Use your stamper to shut off the ink.
Good idea.
So, you got my radium card back, did you?
Well, nope.
Sorry.
Aw, we failed you, Professor.
Oh, not to worry, dear. The Professor, and that's me, is more brilliant than most people says. That bloody fella can't use the radium card without my PIN number. And that I got memorized. Let go! Let go of me, you phantom brute!
Well, looks like we lost a package and a customer. Well, folks, anything else missing?
Plenty. There's only 68 Dalmatians, the Queen of Hearts only has 37 guards, and poor Snow White's down to 2 dwarves.
And that's one too many.
And Gus says there's been a theft in the kitchen. Someone stole all the crabs, except for Donald.
I'm not a crab.
Okay, temperamentally impaired.
What? I never get mad. I don't have a temper.
There's something familiar about all this stealing going on.
Whoa, it's crime demonium is what it is. Quick, to the crime pewter. Let's see what we got here. The thief is someone who's been here since the beginning.
Well, Mickey was the first one on the scene.
Ooh, Daisy Duck says Mickey's the thief.
Why would Daisy accuse Mickey?
Maybe she's guilty in trying to frame him.
Oh, my gosh.
I am not a crime. Everybody loves me. I'll never get mad.
With all these accusations, the plot is thickening thicker than my waistline. And I'm not kidding. This one says, the criminal is someone who holds a grudge.
I do not hold a grudge. What? I'm not a lawyer.
Well, I don't know, Professor. I can't figure Donald's stealing everything.
Minnie's missing! Gone! Stolen!
Oh my gosh, not Minnie too!
This mystery man is a maniac! A madman! A mastermind!
Well, that rules out Donald.
We gotta keep trying, Professor! We have to find Minnie! The answer's around here somewhere!
And so is that criminal, because my crime-puter says the thief is someone very near.
Say, folks, anybody else think it's chilly in here? Hey, somebody stole my clothes. Whoa, somebody stole the audience. Good thing nobody stole the rest of our crime-packed cartoon.
Another theft? You've been robbed too, eh? All the cash from your account, not a dime left in your bank? 5 cents a minute sounds good. You bet your bottom dollar we'll get to the bottom of this.
Excuse me, Chief!
Look, boys, I got my hands full. What do you want?
We're here to unbaffle you.
We know who's behind this. It's the same scoundrel who took our package.
Who cares about a lousy package when some madman is stealing all the money in the world? He's robbed every place but the Treasury building, and I gotta figure out where he's gonna strike next. So quit wasting my time!
Looks like it's up to us.
Oops.
Psst. Hey, over here.
Professor, you're all right.
That's some kooky definition of all right you got there.
That card you made? The block's using it to rob the entire world.
Oh boy, it was supposed to solve all the money problems in the world. Everyone gets one of these cards, everyone gets anything they want. But now it's in the hands of that blotchy fella. I should never have made it. Oh, if I had that card, I'd chop it up right now.
Consider it done. Come on.
What about the professor here? Come back!
Soon all the money in the world will be mine. Every coin, every dollar, every dime. Just a minute.
Package for Mr. P.H. Blot.
Sound here.
And 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 here.
So.
Oh, no.
Too late, Blot.
Huh?
Credit denied.
Insolent fool. You and your friends will pay.
Cushiony. We gotta help Mickey.
But how?
How about this?
I was too late.
The late Mickey Mouse. Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Thank you.
Any last words, Mouse?
Yep. So long.
Award you the Main Street Medal of Heroic Achievement for delivering us from the evil of the Phantom Blot. And saving the professor.
Oh my gosh, the professor!
Right, the professor. Thanks for remembering. Too late.
Saya, here's your package.
And here's the other half. No charge.
This time, my brilliant crime computer gonna catch that baddie once and for sure.
The thief got the professor and Clarabelle.
And that's the girl.
Look, the criminal is the person you least suspect.
Mickey, I always suspected I didn't suspect it was you.
Get him!
Come back here, you thief!
Fellas, maybe it's true. Maybe I'm so good that I've gone bad.
So, Mickey Mouse has gone bad, eh?
Chief O'Hara?
That's right. Now sign this confession and I'll haul you off to jail forever.
Careful, my pen leaks.
Wait, I know who it is. A villain in disguise holds a grudge, someone near who you least suspect. Come on!
Hey!
Those clues add up to only one person who's been in disguise this whole time. The Phantom Blot!
You are correct, Mickey. Give Mr. Smart Mouse some cheese. So long, I got a blimp to catch.
May I park your crashed and completely demolished blimp, sir?
Oh, Mickey! You solved the crime and saved us all!
Well, that's some kind of ace detectivating you did there, Mickey.
In honor of Von Drake's invention, here's a Von Drake cartoon.
There, and welcome to Von Drake's House of Genius. This is the house, and I'm the genius. Tell me now, did you ever wish that you could talk with someone which is miles away without having to yell? Introducing the Ludwig Von Drake Tellerdinger. When it makes with the dinging sound, you're picking up the little dumbbell here, and you're talking to somebody. Or you can push these buttons here to make their Tellerdinger ding at their laboratory. Hello? Who's calling? Von Drake the genius? Well, this is Von Drake the cookie nincompoop. How do you do?
Professor, that's a telephone. You've invented the telephone. Everyone already has one.
They do?
Yeah. Do you have any other inventions?
Oh, you bet your tail feathers I do. Allow me to introduce the Von Drake handheld light beam extender.
Professor, that's a flashlight. Everyone's got one of those too.
Oh. Could I interest you in a little dance number?
Okay, it's your show.
How about that footwork? And you know, I even invented these special shoes that's got clackers on the bottoms. Wow! Well, that's all for today. See you next time. You'll be happy to know that I have reprogrammed the crime computer, and now it's better than ever.
Uh-oh. Better how?
Because now, not only is it solving crimes, but it also picks up the criminals and takes them to jail, too. Oh, and I'm also very happy about that last cartoon there, too. It was so funny. I almost died laughing.
You made a cartoon that could cause people to die laughing? Not in my city. Take him away.
But, boy. Good thing I've already invented this get-out-of-jail-breaker!
Dastardly Deeds for the House of Mouse provided by the Phantom Blot, creating havoc since 1947. Yes, the Phantom Blot, America's number one ink-loving villain. Everything from world domination to stealing candy from a baby. The Phantom Blot, not to be confused with the Phantom Blob.
See ya real soon!
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.